I should try a perk so I can take down more of them stupid zombies. Don't mess with the homegirl. Let's dip out. To good use, Vatos.
Back and out.
Should I use a fate and fortune card?
And what do we have here?
Let's dip out. And what do we have here? Don't forget about those F and F cards.
just what my strap needs. Damn, I need another part for this. What am I supposed to do with this? Let's cruise.
And what do we have here?
Are you who I think you are, Bato?
Who the hell are you?
Chill out, S.A. The name's Sally. I'm not here to start any static with you, homie.
I'll tell you like I told all the others before you. There's no fucking way I'm going back out there with those corpses walking around and that slasher tearing people to shreds.
I'm not trying to make you do anything, homie. I'm just trying to get the hell out of here.
Well, if I knew how to get the hell out of here, I'd be long gone already, don't you think?
If my friends find a way out, we can come back for you. Good to you, Bato.
Find a way out. Right. Sure. If you find a way out, I'll go with you.
We can't let this Puto Willard win, S.A.
Yeah, well, he's directing, so we may have no choice.
I hope this fucking cable doesn't break. Man, if we had those in the hood, people would use them for flybys. That's a nice little shortcut. Yo, this might be the first piece of that Bato Kevin's puzzle.
Dude, we have been fans of Wilder shit for years, man, since we were kids. When a new Wilder film was out, it was like we studied it. We must have seen some of those films like 100 times, man. Dude, there was something really, really badass about the way that dude made his stuff. I mean, we used to sit around and talk about what kind of sequels we'd make, how we'd kill everyone off, who would show their tits, all that kind of shit.
Your fate and your fortune lies within the palm of your heart.
Ha ha ha!